don't believe me, follow me. Hey, yo, Mfundo, how are you feeling about being unveiled to the world?
Hey, bro, I don't know. I think I'm a bit nervous.
How were you feeling before going up on stage in front of the entire South Africa?
Excited. I have no idea what to say.
It's a bit nerve-wracking. We'll see how it goes. I think they'll do fine. 35,000 adoring fans, all in a day's work. The Sony Fever pitch team are about to do an exhibition on stage. Let me take you closer to the action. Fever cast away. This is the Sony Fever pitch team displaying their mad skills. Check it out, huh? So guys, what was it like performing in front of 35,000 people?
I think it was a little taste of what to expect next year, but it was awesome.
Yeah, it was very great, man. I was trying to see like the last person down there. I couldn't even see it, like as far as I could see. It was crazy.
100,000 people!
I'm so nervous. That's a lot of people out there. And it goes all the way down the street. You can't even see them.
I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna say.
100,000 people? Nothing.
I am so nervous, jokes. I'm fine. We'll see what happens on stage, hey?
Hey, yo, guys, we're just teasing. We're gonna rock the city!
And now, for the first time ever on stage, South Africa's most passionate football fans, the Fever Casters. First up, give it up for Lazonda from Durban!
Hey yo, I'm crazy mad about football, and nothing gives me greater pleasure than to tell stories about Cape Town's football loving fans and the beautiful city!
That was awesome, the nerves were gone. It was just about the excitement about off the stage.
I actually knew what to say, wow!
That was fantastic. I rocked it.
You love South Africa, and that's the point.
And we love you.
Who's that?
Our fans.
You have fans?
Yeah. Don't you? Yes, we do. 100,000 fans.